A lot of emotion during the exercise, but barely any as her gymnast comes back off the podium. Marion ROTHHAAR from West Germany. She's in fifth position. That's a good placing for her. .965 for her hoop exercise, 9.7 for the ball. Now the ribbon. German champion for the first time this year, and also won the rope and hoop finals, second in the ball and ribbon. .7 for Marion ROTHHAAR.